previously on Resident Evil Revelations.
This is the T-Abyss virus. We're equipped to infect one-fifth of the Earth's waters.
Terrorists. Now they want to use the virus to stage another attack.
They seek the truth about Terra Grigia. And vengeance.
Raymond!
That corpse you ran into earlier? Send a team to Valcoin and Mach Airport.
Look for something linked to this ship.
I'll send Quinn and Keith.
I hate snow.
Snow hates you.
Just find out anything you can on Veltro.
Alright, so we'll be playing these Scrub Lords then. Shadow Moses.
Jackass here. We arrived at Valcoinen Mach Airport.
This is Forkball. Good job. Get the lay of the surroundings and continue with your mission.
So, how do you want us to proceed, O'Brien?
Up to you. Do what you think is best.
What took you two so long?
At least we're here.
What's up with Veltro?
Not sure.
We haven't found a thing. No clues, nothing.
So now what?
There's an underground chamber. We're preparing to storm it now.
Wow, that sounds like a job for us, don't it, Grinder?
Wait, we haven't received authorization yet.
It's all right. We're on it, okay? Besides, if you need someone to sniff something out, ain't no one better than my boy here.
Hey, I'm right here, Grinder.
Follow Jessica home. You know where she lives now?
Almost. I had her until the very end, but I lost her near the... Hey! You think I'm a stalker, don't you?
You just admitted it.
You said it. Come on, let's go.
Feels like something's gonna jump out.
Watch your footsteps. We need to stay quiet.
Yeah, I know.
Glad I'm playing this dude, not the creepy guy.
Shh! Weren't you the one who said to stay quiet?
Well, even Homer sometimes nods off, you know?
Psh, that doesn't even make sense. Come on.
Good, I hope Jill doesn't end up on low health when I'm playing as her again.
Quinn, pass me the screwdriver.
Sure, huh?
Please, don't tell me you dropped it. Okay, where is it?
I know I had it up until this point.
Hold up. I bet you dropped it when you tripped.
Ugh. They really made me go all that way and all the way back.
Here we are. You are such a klutz. You know that?
I'm sorry, Grinder.
That looks kind of like a skull. Is that deliberate?
We might be able to open up that area that's been sealed off. The security cameras have got something.
This is what I found from the security feeds.
That's a freighter, ain't it? Is this Veltro or what?
Whoa! Did you see that?
Not control BOW? Talk about a wrench in the works.
Keep it together, and... Oh! They never had a chance.
The timestamp places the crash at the same time as the one Chris reported.
Is that in here?
It certainly looks like that. Whoa!
What the hell is it?
It's a poltergeist!
Hey, Quinn!
I'll switch the feeds. See where it goes.
Huh. We got a live one here.
Shh. Quiet.
Hey, what the hell was that?
I told you to be quiet.
Oh! Oh! Whoa! There's something there. I don't know what, but we can't see it.
Nasty.
Hey, did he just drop something? This is definitely for mature viewing audiences.
That's some shocking footage there.
One of the Vix left it behind. What is it?
Hey, this is the place from the security feed.
Wow. It's right here already. Holy crap. It's the last place that would be. Machine gun? Was this a machine gun? Maybe it is. It's like a scope, but I can't use it.
He dropped something when he got killed.
Where is it?
It's a security token. I can breach the master network of the plane's onboard computer if I can just extract the web key from this dongle.
Whatever that means. Just do your thing.
It means we can scavenge the data on that freighter.
Now you're talking.
I've seen enough. Let's head to the crash site.
Oh, that was a quick chapter. Three minutes. Wow. Ace that.
What's that sound? Water?
Yes. It's coming from there.
That's the game to full heal me. Okay, that one's got a key card.
Where's the leak?
You're trying to sink the ship along with your new virus?
Oh yeah, I forgot we're on a ship. Water is not a good thing. I was getting sewer vibes from this place, but that wouldn't make any sense.
Attention! There is flooding in the bilge.
The bulkheads cannot be lowered during a power outage. Power can be restored from the engine room.
We better find the engine room on the double.
The emergency power covers the fancy AI voice, but not the emergency doors that prevent flooding.
The water's getting higher.
Come on, no time to lose.
Soon we won't see your booty at all.
Stay out of the water.
Expecting one to be there, but oh wow, they have like really creepy faces. Okay, this isn't fun. No, they're like xenomorphs. Ah, but worse. Get off me, xenomorph cockroach. Oh my god. Can't knife them in the air, which is a problem. I'm gonna run out of ammo at one point. Stop it. That's enough of you. Good. Who's next? Frickin' fish. Actually, it's like the right way, so maybe I should go the other way first since I've cleared the way. I'm gonna need herbs and I'm gonna need other things, such as ammo. And weapon parts, but will do me pretty long too. And that's a dead end. I feel like I know what this is going to be about. Okay, yeah. Pretty much what I figured. I don't know how I can tell which pipe is which, but
alright.
This is where we reset the power. Nothing's working. I'll see if I can figure this out, okay? I need you, however, to go try that control panel over there.
No problem. I'm on it.
Okay, so there's only one way I can take it. So perhaps it's a progression. I just need to find something down here that will bring that down a bit more. Simple enough. Technically, I feel like if you took one of these side folks off and put it in the middle, I feel like it would still go around enough, probably. But I don't know. I need heals right now. Oops. Did that the wrong way around. Come on. You next. Okay, much better. Three heals. I'm not. Oh! Boy. Come on then. Come on then. Fuck you. Oh, fuck you for reals. Get out of it. Get out of it. I'm not convinced there's just one. But I guess there was just one. Okay. Let's go to that other room first. It's on its own. Should be some loot in here. And maybe a fish. Or that! Actually a bit unnecessary, but wasn't really ready for him. Damn it, do I have to put a weapon away to pick this up?
It's okay. I made it.
Yeah, it does it. Switch between them. Okay. I can get one of these. Hell yeah.
There are no keys here.
My guess is you have to start them both simultaneously.
And we really need that key.
If I make my way back this way, will there be a box nearby? I honestly don't remember. It looks like that wasn't really necessary, but I got my upgrade, so that's good. This goes back to C, no good. Putting this to bring back to A. Maybe it stops somewhere else, yeah. Only problem is I do not know where that's meant to be. It's this way. Here's the cork. And then I turn this. And that turns everything off. Bingo! Now I should be able to go anywhere I want. So through here. Down here. Ow, motherfucker. Could probably take another piranha bite, so... It's not right for ammo. I have a feeling I might be submachine gun ammo, but I'm not sure why. This is probably the quickest way to the cog. If I go up here, here's the cog door. How do I add it? Okay. I don't like this music. So it's not a door, it's a giant safe. Now I'll go back this way.
Meet me in the engine room.
Which way is quicker, I wonder? I'm gonna go back the way I came. Sure wish there was a ladder that I could get up to you with. Actually, no, I can go it this way. Steam's gone, so this should be fine.
I'm ready to restart this baby. Get in position.
Okay, there's definitely a boss coming up.
There. Good as new. What the?
What happened?
We're running out of time.
Damn it. Jill, it's not stopping.
As long as I don't have to deal with it, that's fine.
Okay, I understand the situation. The security token you found likely belongs to the freighter that crashed.
Boss, have you heard from Jill and Parker yet?
No, not yet. Their investigation led them out to sea. Yeah, but we lost track of the ship.
That doesn't sound good. I hope they're okay.
Yeah, me too. They've been out of contact too long, and I'm starting to get worried. Find a terminal at the crash site. See what you can learn of Veltro's plans.
The crash site's just up ahead. Come on.
Wouldn't it be great, Grinder, if we find the key to ending this whole mission?
Pretty bright out for this time of night. I guess that's why they call it the Midnight Sun.
POWs! I knew something like this would happen!
No, because they're wolves and their heads don't split open.
Okay, so it was a mistake to miss those grenades, because the grenades have carried over. Oh well.
Grinder, I'm gonna go check out the terminals. You have fun with these.
Wow.
Don't just leave me here!
Damn computer nerds.
Grinder, what you doing?
It's literally right behind you, you bastard. What if he drops?
Yo, calm down! What's wrong with you?
Something... I don't know! It's like something hit me!
What?
Look, I just got hit! The invisible man or something! I'm sure of it!
For real?
He's a hunter!
He disappeared!
Now I have another security piece! The ghost, it's a new type of hunter.
Thanks for the explanation. Did I mention this blows? Oh, I know where to shoot if I can't see it.
I use my ultra instinct and I'll find these bastards. These guys are tough. Jesus. Come on, bro. He's dead. Okay, good, 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 good. One left.
Another one goes down. Quick.
Never mind, two left. Three left. That's death. Wow. You were gonna throw seven invisible enemies at me.
I don't think there's any more.
Then let's get to the terminal on the plane before any more monsters show up.
Okay, that was a lot better than last time. Full health, and I've got a heal. I have my two hot bullets ready. Fucking hell, man.
Okay, everything appears to be in working order. Yo, Quinn, time to do your job.
I can't find the call log. I'll have to try something else.
No sweat. You're good with machines. The ladies, on the other hand.
Grinder!
What's going on?
We need to contact HQ ASAP.
HQ here. O'Brien speaking. What's...
This is Jackass. I got the coordinates on the ship. I'm sending them now.
Good work. That's music to my ears.
Nice one. Getting the coordinates like that.
Well, I could have calculated travel time, last known route, but that would have taken too long.
That's why I said nice one.
You don't understand. I didn't calculate anything. We're not the only ones looking for that ship.
Wait, what are you talking about? You're saying Veltro ran from their own hideout, and now they're looking for their own ship?
That's what I'm saying. But I have no idea if any of the info I gleaned is for real or not.
Great. So we have no idea really who we're up against.
Exactly! And that's a piece of the puzzle we really need.
So they're only posing as Veltro.
Chris here. I received the coordinates.
That's what it is.
We can be there in no time.
Brian, we're on our way.